الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. I think that the advice I want to leave you with, inshallah, is realizing that the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His religion are perfect, but Muslims cannot be perfect because we are the creation, and the creation is always going to be flawed. So one thing that I think just to keep in mind is don't feel discouraged when you see faults in the Muslims, or you see faults, if somebody wrongs you, or you feel like people are falling short in their adherence to the beautiful religion that you enter. But realize that, be forgiving, inshallah, of the people. Realize that the people are not perfect, but Allah's religion is perfect, and Allah is perfect. So just don't let, the mistakes of the followers and the weaknesses that we have in following the religion be a reflection of the religion itself. The religion is perfect. The creation are not perfect. We can never be perfect. So what that means is don't feel discouraged when you see these, maybe different practices or different weaknesses in the Muslims themselves. And second, don't expect perfection from yourself. This is very important. One of the mistakes that we make is when we enter into the religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we feel this spiritual high. This is a state which Ibn Qayyim talks about, rahimahullah, called yaqadha. It's this awakening, and it's a heightened state of spirituality, and it becomes very easy to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala during that state. But realize that this state, by definition, is temporary. And when it goes away, don't lose hope. Don't feel like, okay, now it's harder for me to pray, it's harder for me to wear hijab, it's harder for me, so then people give up. Realize that there will always be ups and downs in your iman, but just keep going. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not expect perfection from us, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala just wants us to keep coming back to Him and keep seeking Him and keep struggling through this path until we meet Him, inshallah. قولي قولي هذا. أستغفر الله لي ولكم. إنه غفور رحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.